Top Stories is brought to you by Dawa Khana, Rehari, Chungi, Jammu. Lieutenant Governor Girish Chandra Murmu today said that Article 370 was the cause of the lack of development in Jammu and Kashmir as it limited the centre's power to implement special provisions and schemes. Lieutenant Governor Murmu said that the special provisions did not allow full implementation of democracy, which hampered the growth process.
कितने सारे लाभ हैं आपने ये किसी कारण सर कुछ कारण के लिए जो ये 370 था इसके कारण से आपके यहाँ बहुत सारे भारत सरकार का स्कीम किस तरह अमल हो रहा था ये हम अभी मायना कर रहे हैं हम जानना कोशिश कर रहे हैं मेरे हिसाब से बहुत सारे चीज में आप लोग वंचित रहे
Lieutenant Governor Girish Chandra Murmu paid floral tributes to former J&K Finance Minister Girdhari Lal Dogra on his 32nd death anniversary at Dogra Chowk in a function organized by late Girdhari Lal Dogra Memorial Trust today. Farooq Khan, advisor to Lieutenant Governor, Nidhi Jaitley, daughter of late Girdhari Lal Dogra, and his other family members were present on the occasion. National Highway, the only road connecting Union Territory of Ladakh with Kashmir, was closed again on Wednesday due to fresh snowfall since early this morning. The highway was put through after 6 days only on Tuesday when majority stranded vehicles were cleared. The National Conference on Wednesday expressed concern over the continued detention of political leaders and said the worrisome political stalemate for over 101 days speaks volumes about the lack of understanding and insensitivity of the ruling dispensation that has pushed Jammu and Kashmir into an unprecedented crisis. It sought immediate restoration of political activity by lifting curbs and releasing all leaders, including its President Farooq Abdullah and Vice President Amar Abdullah, saying the democracy being in peril in this part of the country is in nobody's interest. A historic 86-kilometer-long Mughal road remained closed since November 6 due to accumulation of several feet of snowfall and slippery road conditions. However, despite rain, the national highway connecting Kashmir Valley with the rest of the country was through for two-way light motor vehicle traffic while heavy motor vehicle moved from Jammu to Srinagar. Security was beefed up in Srinagar on Wednesday, a day after two blasts rocked Kashmir, killing two persons and injuring several others. Security personnel have been deployed at sensitive locations, including a few marketplaces, to keep an eye on miscreants. Meanwhile, shops opened on Wednesday morning at most places across the valley, including Srinagar. The government on Wednesday remained non-committal over the issue of restoring internet facility in the Kashmir Valley when the House was discussing issue of broadband and internet facility in the rural areas of the country during the question hour in Lok Sabha. National Conference MP Hasnain Masoodi said internet has not been available in the Kashmir Valley for the last 4 months and asked when the facility will be restored. Speaker Om Birla said that the matter is not in the domain of the Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology.
उनको एक्सेस है इंटरनेट और ब्रॉडबैंड में नहीं वहाँ के होटलियर्स और बिजनेस जो मैंने वो कोई
मंदिर जा सकते हैं वहाँ क्या सकते हैं तो आपका विषय नहीं है फिर भी आप देना चाहें देते जवाब
The Supreme Court reserved on Wednesday its verdict on a batch of pleas, including that of Congress leader Ghulam Nabi Azad, challenging restrictions imposed in the erstwhile state of Jammu and Kashmir following abrogation of provisions of Article 370. Appearing for Azad, senior advocate Kapil Sibal said that they understand that there are national security issues in Jammu and Kashmir, but the entire 7 million population cannot be locked down. The government on Wednesday withdrew the J&K reservation bill from the Lok Sabha as central laws providing quota to the economically backward class are now applicable to the Union Territory post repeal of special provisions under Article 370. The Jammu and Kashmir Reservation Bill 2019 was introduced in Lok Sabha by Home Minister Amit Shah on June 24th. Defence Minister Rajnath Singh apprised the Lok Sabha that post-abrogation of Article 370, terrorism-related incidents have almost reduced to nil in Kashmir. Singh also asserted that the region is swiftly returning to normalcy.
कहीं पर भी कोई बड़ी आतंकवादी घटना नहीं हुई है, जितना प्रिकॉशन गवर्नमेंट के तरफ भाई रुक जाइए
The Indian Space Research research organization on Wednesday launched advanced Earth imaging and mapping satellite CartoSat-3 along with 13 other commercial nanosatellites for the US on Wednesday. CartoSat-3, which is the ninth in the series, was launched from the second launch pad at Satish Dhawan Space Center, Shah Sriharikota, at the scheduled time of 9:28 a.m. It is worth mentioning that this was the 74th launch vehicle mission from SDSC Shah Sriharikota.